you saw the title, you know that tonight we are going to be eating some Pop Rocks. If you don't know what Pop Rocks are, they're these little candies that you eat, obviously, and they crackle in your mouth, and they make the coolest sound, and I think they're the coolest candy, like, ever. So I'm pretty excited. I've accumulated these from literally, like, 3 different stores, I think, or 2. I found some at the Dollar Tree, and then I found some at Walmart, I think, and then there was one at Target, like an apple flavor, but I didn't get it because I wasn't doing a Pop Rocks video when I had seen it. It's okay, we still have like 3, 4, 5 different flavors to try tonight, and I haven't had Pop Rocks in so long. There is a candy cane flavor that I already tasted, but the other ones I haven't tried in a long time. I just wanted to apologize quick for missing Friday's upload. So like I said, I have different flavors. because it actually turns into bubblegum. Smells so good. sounds so cool, you guys.
Some reason. Okay, let's taste.
is watermelon.
Thank you.
so much for always watching my videos and supporting me. You guys are the